One of the things that I talk about a lot is relational dilution. And let me explain that very briefly. If you think about it, pathways, brain pathways, literally change based on how much stimulation they're getting. If you are in bad relationships constantly, the pathways for stress and anxiety are going to be stimulated over and over and over again. If you have three friends and two of them actually aren't particularly healthy, they might be critical, they might be sporadic in their ability to follow through in relationship, then literally that ratio, you have one that's good, two that are more difficult, overall that's going to push you towards more stress. And so what I'll say is a simple thing that you can do, pull somebody else into your network. Maybe there's a colleague at work that just started that seems nice, kind, whatever, that you resonate with. Pull that person in, start asking them to lunch, start making connections. You can do that with a friend in another area, or even identify somebody in your relationship network already that maybe you don't spend as much time with, but that don't have those characteristics. That relation doesn't have the characteristics of either criticalness or sporadic attention, that sort of thing. And by doing that, you rebalance the stimulation into your nervous system, and you can literally begin to shift your physiology to one of healthy connection rather than stress.